Dave. Dave, honey. Wake up.
What time is it?
5:30.
You messed up the whole day away?
Oh, it's 5:30 in the morning.
Tell whoever called, take 2 aspirin, keep warm until I get there.
Dave, there's somebody in the house. It may be a cat burglar.
Jeez, out of luck. We don't even have a cat.
Dave, I tell you, I heard noises.
Well, honey, no self-respecting burglar's gonna rob a house at 5:30 in the morning. It's uncivilized.
Dave, did you hear it?
It's in the kitchen.
I smell cooking.
Nobody likes to rob a house on an empty stomach.
Oh, Dave. It must be Karen cooking breakfast.
At 5:30 in the morning?
It is Karen. I hear her singing.
Girl needs a doctor. Let me get my bag.
Oh, Dave, come.
She at least needs a nurse.
Karen.
Oh, what a simply marvelous day.
Shh. Want to wake the birds?
Oh. Karen, honey, do you know what time it is?
Mm-hmm. It's exactly 5:32, which means these rolled oats have precisely 28 minutes to simmer.
Excuse me, but then what?
Why, then we eat. There's nothing worse than cold rolled oats, you know.
Unless it's hot rolled oats.
Oh, I meant vitamin-wise, Dr. Kelsey. You see, it takes a half an hour to cook the oats, and then if you don't eat them immediately, well, most of the essential vitamins and minerals evaporate.
Then we'll just have to make do with those that are left.
Karen, as a doctor, I can tell you how to serve those oats at 8 o'clock and still have them retain all their vitamin content.
Really, how?
You start preparing them at 7:30.
Doctor, I'm sorry, but I can't do that. My work timetable would be thrown way off. You see, I have breakfast at 6 o'clock, dishes washed by 6:45, kitchen done by 7:20, beds made by 7:40.
Oh, by the way, Karen, when you get to my bed, ignore the bump in the middle. It'll be me.
Look, Karen is a student, and this is part of her course.
Can't she play hooky till 7:30? All right. Can't we have ham and eggs instead of rolled oats?
Oh, I'm sorry, Dr. Kelsey, but you see, ham and eggs are scheduled for Wednesday morning, and we're graded on how well we follow the schedule.
But just a teensy-weensy bit of egg and a teensy-weensy bit of ham.
I'm sorry, Doctor. That would be cheating.
Yeah.
Here we are.